with a thumb block.
Good, Pat.
Okay. Make it easy, hands. Okay. I'm gonna thumb block. So, I'm gonna thumb block the elbow joint. His armpits are right there, we gotta get him to the hospital. All right, I'm thumb blocking his elbows. This is exactly what we're gonna do in a match. Okay? And then we're gonna let go. So, I'm inside tie, same thing I've been. Now, instead of controlling the armpit, I'm gonna thumb block. Okay, now when I thumb block, I wanna put my ear on my shoulder and I'm just gonna pressure into his elbow. Okay, gonna pressure into his elbow. I'm gonna leave it up to you whether you wanna rocker step or quick step or a little bit of both, all right? But when this guy tries to swim inside is when my elbow snaps back to my ribs, okay? So I'm inside tie, thumb block. When he tries to swim inside with his hand, I'm gonna snap it back, okay? So I'm pressuring with my head and my hand. When this guy starts to swim inside, I'm gonna release, okay? That position we've been getting to over and over again. So there's a lot of ways to skin a cat, right? We're just getting this leg to come to us by thumb blocking instead of pulling in the armpit, okay? Maybe I've been in his armpit and I'm trying to pull and he's just doing a good job of beating me there. All right, or maybe he don't want me outside. Maybe he feels this and he doesn't like that. And he puts his hand back, thumb block. I can accomplish the same thing from here. But I've got to get into him. I've got to get his elbow back. I want him to try to swim inside. Then when he starts to swim inside, I'm gonna rock away, let that pressure release, and then I'm back. Man, if you're a near arm far leg guy, you can rip a near arm far leg right there. How many near arm far leg guys I got? Don't, spare horse. Kelly's out.
Looks like zero.
Wow. Okay. I mean, that's usually bad habits at a young age, to near arm far leg, but that's shocking that nobody does. Okay. Moratorium on dumps in Iowa. All right. Pressure. All right. Find the elbow. Drive. Drive. When he starts to swim inside, partner, I just want him to give me a good hard feel. Swim inside. Focus on your release. Okay. Again, I can rocker step or quick step. Oh, here. Like I said, I could near arm far leg or I could let the arm go and keep attacking the leg. However you guys are finishing your single legs. We haven't really talked a lot about finishes. All right, I want to talk more about getting there. You guys are well coached, okay? You guys know how to finish stuff. You just gotta get the in-between. Any questions? So I'm here, head pressure, thumb block. Then when he starts to swim inside, same thing we've been doing. Pressure, pressure, pressure.